So the gaps are looking pretty good here. I had to do a bit of cutting and fitting inside the jam. I ended up cutting the bottom edge of both sides of the trunk opening to allow the trunk lid to sit where it needs to sit. I think we're in pretty good shape. Ready for the body shop anyway. And the bottom of the trunk lid is repaired. All the holes are welded on the inside and outside. All right, well, on to the hood.